Hey guys, it's Dan here.
Hey everyone, Alex here.
Welcome to Switch Social Distancing, Switch in Lockdown.
Good to see you.
The contents of this video. Number one, welcome. Number two, warm-ups. Number three, group song task. Number four, solo song task. Number five, Glastonbury game.
Musically, I've been doing a lot of drumming. A lot of drumming on my own, and I've also been collaborating with my band online, my band called Lissio. So we have put the videos together with us performing separately, and that's been quite a learning curve for me. I've also been spending quite a lot of time in the garden as well, my garden in Birmingham. I'll leave you honeyless, I'll keep you moving higher, higher.
I'm out here still in Yokohama, staying with my son Tiger. That's the view from our apartment, the fifth floor on a 30-story apartment block. Densely populated city. People living on top of one another. I'd love to hear about your experiences of lockdown. What instruments you've been playing at home. What music you've been getting into. What things you actually found a love for and gratitude for, grateful for during this hard time, really, for us all.
A little update on what I've been doing musically.
A song called Tomorrow. This is something I co-wrote with a friend of mine called Ben. And I filmed the video for it from my balcony here in Yokohama. I did the singing and the words, and the music was written by a chap called Gustav out in Copenhagen in Denmark. Here's Tomorrow.
Everyone answered, nobody asked. Someone who's waiting for tomorrow.
Vocal warm-up.
Start with your head. Nodding your head. Looking to the side. Other side. Other side and nodding again. And the shoulders. You can shrug your shoulders. You can roll your shoulders. One way and reverse it. Shrug your shoulders. You can take your hand and spin your arm around. You can take your hand up higher and get a nice side stretch. And Alex and I are going to do a little call and response. Only 9,000 miles between Yokohama and Birmingham. As to that vocal warm-up that we tend to do, start by breathing in correctly. This is a heavy metal singing technique to get that real scream, raucous, powerful sound. Have clenched teeth. Breathe in through clenched teeth. Make sure you're engaging with your diaphragm, located just underneath your rib cage. Breathe in like this. And slowly control that air. That really is the secret to singing, the way that you're able to control the release of the air. If you want a loud, powerful sound, chuck all the air out in one go. If you want a subtle, soft sound, sustained, slowly release that air. Now, I'll pick notes at random, just like Carl might have done on the guitar in the session. And then sing after me, please.
La, la, la. La, 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 la. La, la. Na 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 na. Ba ba ba. Ba na na ba ba.
Okay, well done. Let's try something a little more slow and sustained. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. And reach for it, the full octave. One, two, three. Excellent.
Nice.
Well done.
Rhythmical warm up.
Now me and Dan are going to do some copy and repeat rhythms for you so you can join in at home. I've got my drum here, so we're going to do it on the drum. Before we do that, we're going to do a quick warm-up for the percussion, a quick percussion warm-up. And this is going to be, we're going to imagine we've got water on our hands. And we're trying to flick the water off our hands and off our fingers. And then we can. So flicking that water off. This is really good just to get relaxed and warmed up. So really good warm up for our, before we do our rhythmic copy and repeat. So now me and Dan are gonna do some copy and repeat rhythms. I'll play them and then you can play them back. So let's have a go. So one, two, three, four. Okay, great. Sounding good. Thanks for that.
Group song task.
We're going to make a song. We're musicians in Switch, aren't we? The best way we can express ourselves is with song, is with music. I want you to make a beat by clapping, and I want you to make a list of words of things that you're grateful for or you've become more grateful for during this whole pandemic. We're going to use a click track.
Click track, 100 beats per minute.
To ensure that despite being in all these different places in the world, we're all in sync together with our clap. I want you to make up your own clap, not copy what I'm doing. It's all about you and your ideas. You'll have this recording. So put it on your phone or your iPad or laptop. Put it on your headphones. And then make up your clap. Simple as that.
Okay, so I'm going to record now my clap for the group song task. So we'd like you to download this this track. Got your headphones, and then you'll play that and clap your part along. So remember to come up with your own part. Here's mine. Looking forward to hearing yours. So that was my part, and let's hear yours.
We'll layer up your clap, and that'll be the foundation, the groove of the new track. And for the words, just send me a simple list in the first instance. Have a think, really focus your mind, maybe make yourself a drink, get comfortable, and think about all the things that you're grateful for during this time. It could be the NHS workers themselves. We've all been clapping for all the NHS workers every week. Frontline staff risking their own health for the safety of others. It might be that you're grateful of a certain musical artist or a certain song that you've been listening to on repeat that's helped you to get through. Or maybe you've found a new game or board game that you've enjoyed with your family, or a book that you've read, or a movie or a documentary that was particularly moving and helped you to, you know, get through the day, get through the night, because it's been a struggle with mental health for a lot of people. You know, being locked down, not doing their usual social activities and routines. Maybe it's simply that some beautiful, gorgeous food, some little treats have got you through each day. Maybe it's your family and friends, the relationship you have with those, whether it's online or on the telephone, or whether it's in person with those that you're in the bubble with, living with. Just make this list, and then we'll make sure that all of your ideas get into the song, because we might all have different perspectives on what we should be grateful for. But we'll try and unify it, just like we did with the NHS clap all over Britain. Everybody's been clapping for the NHS to show their appreciation. And we'll use that to kind of build up the next new chapter of Switch. Switch are always there commentating on what's going on. Switch's audience want to see inside your minds, your unique perspective. That's what's entertaining for the Switch audience. That's why they buy the Switch tickets. They buy the Switch t-shirts, merchandise, and Switch albums. So let's think about the next chapter for Switch, the next Switch album. Let's think about how you guys see the pandemic. What are the positives? You know, what is to be grateful for? And we'll build up a rhythm this time. Instead of using electronic drum sounds, acoustic drum sounds, we'll actually use our hands together. We'll come together around that click track that we've sent out, Alex and I. I can't wait to hear your rhythms, and they'll feature in the song.
Solo song task.
So our next task for you is a solo songwriting task. Write your own top line, so your own lyrics and melody to one of the drum loops that I'm providing.
Medium loop.
Okay, so there's a loop called medium energy loop for you, Switch, that I've put together. And I've chosen that one because it uses a four on the floor bass drum that we've used, Switch have used really well in your compositions and some of the performances. Let's have a listen. Our bass drum here. We've still got a nice snare. So our four on the floor. So hopefully you can use that or try and write some musical ideas using that loop. High energy loop.
High energy loop.
So if we listen, I could show you that. I think it would make a really good, maybe a dance or a rock track or something high energy. So let's have a listen to this. So we could hear how there we've got a really nice emphasis on the one with our bass drum, and then a really nice backbeat snare on the two and the four. So lots of high energy. We can hear where the beat is and where the start of the bar is, the bass drum. So let's listen to that one more time.
Percussion loop.
Switch, we're really great at taking inspiration from all sorts of cultures and different types of music. There's some shakers, there's some congas, some tabla sounds in there, some nice world percussion sounds. So let's have a listen. And there's a really nice bass drum sound that sounds like this. You to come up with your own lyrics, your own melody. You could think about some of the things that we've done in the session, some of the songwriting techniques we've done. We've looked at external inspiration, such as nature, the world around us. If you're looking for other inspiration, maybe you could write down your ideas. Like we do in the sessions, we start writing the lyrics on the board. Maybe you could look to other artists that you really like, such as the current Glastonbury highlights. There's lots of great inspiration on the BBC iPlayer at the moment. But we'd like you to write one of those to one of the loops that I'm providing. So really looking forward to hearing your own original ideas and what you can come up with. And hope you have fun with it.
Glastonbury again.
So we're setting the challenge to pick an artist that's played at Glastonbury that is on the archive footage currently at the moment on BBC.
Watch Glastonbury on BBC iPlayer and pick your favourite song.
And we're going to be picking those and telling the group why we've chosen those, and we'll be reading the lyrics so of a verse and a chorus, and then saying why we love the songs. I've chosen a artist called Christine and the Queens, and the song is Saint Claude. I've chosen this because I thought it was brilliant dancing. She's an absolutely fantastic dancer, an amazing performer, great choreography, great outfits of the backing band. Just a really captivating performance, really, really good quality pop music. And I also, there's a mix of French and English lyrics in the whole set that they did at Glastonbury. So I'm gonna read out the verse lyrics and the chorus lyrics, and then I'll say why I love that song and love these lyrics. So the verse is, so softly speaking, your words a constant babbling stream, come from nowhere, where? Come from nowhere, where? Your eyelids paint in chalk, shimmering haze just as you talk. Are you sinking, king, king? Are you sinking, king, king? I see that your left arm is ink-stained, and since you're sleeveless, your winged lion gives a sly wink. Does he know my loneliness? And then I steered a glimpse of your face as you turn the other way. Now I'll play your ghost as my ace whenever I'm led astray. So that was the verse, and then the chorus lyrics are, here's my station, but if you say just one word, I'll stay with you. So I really like those lyrics. I think there's great contrast. The verse is very descriptive, and then the chorus, really catchy. I really like the repetition of here's my station, and it's a very nice, kind sentiment, the line, but if you say just one word, I'll stay with you. So I think it's a really lovely chorus line. So that's my song. Okay, so thanks so much for joining us. It's been really great. And don't forget to get in contact through Holly and to share your ideas. And we'll see you again soon. So see you soon. Bye.
Thank you so much for watching. And I look forward to hearing from you soon. Bye-bye.